Morning everybody, my name is Lawnik and welcome back to LTV Plays, the early access version of Oxygen Not Included. I don't know what I did. Oh, I was in the middle of building my power thing. This thing down here. I was in the middle of building this last time. But I've had another plan for this. Yeah, we're going to cancel those. Those I'll leave for now because I don't know exactly how those are going to work. So I'll leave those in there for now. But we'll cancel those other two. And we're going to set a dig order. In fact, no, we're not going to set a dig order at all. I'm lying. No, we're going to... Where's the thing? Do I have to... Why can I not... Not enough materials? What do I need? What am I short on? I have materials. Okay, what... Material... Copper ore. Insufficient oxygen generation? What? What? What the hell is that thing in the middle there? Okay, so I can build it now. Okay, why did it go crazy? Anyway, we're going to stick one of those things there, the gas pump. This will become more obvious as to why I'm doing this soon. Because then in here, this little space, I'm going to dig out quite a lot of this. I'm going to make a little gas chamber full of these things all across the bottom. And we're going to pump carbon dioxide into there, which is heavier than oxygen. I don't know if this is going to work. It's just an idea that I had yesterday. And I think it might work. So we're going to pump carbon dioxide into there, which is heavier than oxygen. These things will convert that into oxygen, which will then flow upwards. So then from the top, we will pump oxygen out back into our base. Does that sound like a good plan? To me, that sounds like a fucking amazing plan. It's like a little oxygen farm. I don't know how effective it's going to be, but it seems like it'd be pretty effective. The only issue is, I'm going to have a door, like one of these airlock dealies. Yeah, so I'm gonna build another airlock. Exactly the same as that one. Right, so if we set up the dig thing... I don't know, that far for now. And then... We don't want a pneumatic door. Do they stop gas? No, without blocking the flow of gas or liquid. So that's bad, we don't want to do that. So we want a manual airlock. There and there. Yeah, that's good. And then in the airlock, we want two of these to keep the air inside there fresh. If that works, if that's how that works. I think that'll work. I hope that'll work. And then we want to dig again. And we're going to dig up to there. One more, just to even it up a little. And then down the middle, we want a ladder. This is genius. This is pure genius. This is either the work of genius or the work of a madman. It's one of the two. I'm not 100% sure which one of those two it is yet. But it is one of those two. Also, I want to get into this jobs panel because I haven't done anything with this yet. I don't have loads of people, but I do have a few people. So I've got a runner, a runner, a runner, a runner, and a runner, and a runner, and a runner, and a technician. Why have I got loads of runners? Why is everybody a runner? What's wrong with me? Or is it just because that's what most people do all the time? I don't know. Okay. Combat. So, digging is what makes you good at combat. Okay, so you don't want to do combat because you suck. So do you. So do you. Four. We'll get rid of the two. Get rid of the two. Get rid of the two. But then I've only got two that do combat. Okay, we'll put the level twos back in, I guess. The cook. Not you. Not you. You. Not you, not you, not you, and not you. So we'll have one dude cooking all the time. And if you're going to be cooking all the time, we'll have cooking and tinkering. Athletics is generating power. Everybody's good at that. But if you're going to be the cook, we don't want you doing that. We don't want you digging. We don't want you sweeping. Don't want you doing construction. You can deliver. And we don't want you digging. Okay, you're a runner. So you can do combat. Creativity. Tinkering, I guess. Research, no. Suki's going to be the researcher. Because then she's not spreading farts everywhere. So you can have Tinker, Research. You're no longer a runner, I'm afraid, even though you're good at it. Nope. 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 In fact, I guess we could put Sweeping back on and Delivering on. We don't want you digging. Do I have anybody that's like good at digging? Dan can be the digger. You can dig, you can deliver. He's alright at construction as well, though. Ah, fuck. Who else is good at digging and delivering? Okay, you can dig. You can dig. Fuck. We need you to construct because you're good at it. We don't want you to construct him. We don't want you constructing. Don't want you constructing. Okay, I don't really know what I'm doing here at the minute. I should be doing this one character at a time, I think. Art isn't important at the minute. So we'll take everybody off of art. Compost requires tinkering. We'll take all of those off for the minute. And then we'll just have somebody that's not doing a lot doing that. Because they can pretty much all do that. Research, we want Suki doing that. Generate power. You've got 7, 7, 6, 5, 9. Okay, get rid of you, get rid of you, get rid of you. So we'll have 7, 7, and 9. Harvest requires digging. So we'll get rid of you, leave you, leave you. Get rid of those three. Sweeping is athletics. Sweeping just like keeping the place clean, right? So I guess we could have everybody on sweeping. Building, we just want that one guy, I think. I mean, I have two others that can do it. But until we get somebody else that's like really good at construction, I guess we'll just leave Dan doing that. digging. We'll just do that. Okay. So we have a chef. You're going to be cooking like 24/7. But I have two chefing stations. So I'm going to need another cook at some point. I don't really need one right now though, I guess. As long as you're doing that pretty much permanently. Unless you've been told to sweep. Okay, art we don't need. Compost. You're only set to generate power, harvest, sweep, deliver and dig. So I guess you could harvest, maybe? Or should I just put compost on everybody again? Because it's not a job that takes a lot of time, is it? So every now and again, if it's ready to do, someone will do it. Yeah, that'll do. Research just Suki at the moment. It just means that she's going to have to keep alternating between machines, but that should be fine. Generating power, we just want those three, because there's only three wheels, and I want them doing that like 90% of the time. So I don't want them doing much else. So they can sweep, deliver and dig. Yeah, I think that's looking pretty solid, to be honest. I could probably do with somebody else doing construction. Like, what do you do? You suck at everything. You really do. You can't dig, you can't construct. So what are your... So you can't cook, can eat things, and you're destructive. Okay. See, I could set you to generate power as well, as a backup for when one of the other power guys jump out. But you can't really do anything else. See, Dan's gonna be the busiest. Dan's like the boss. He's the beast. What the fuck's this? Oh no! Shit. Okay, you're a cook. You compost. You were good at generating power. But I have people doing that. You can sweep. You can deliver. Okay, I think that'll do for now. Sorry, that took forever. Okay, so now hopefully everybody should work more efficiently. If they're all prioritized and all doing their own individual things, as opposed to just doing bits of everything, then shit that I'm setting should actually be getting done. It may get done a little bit slower while it's getting done, but it'll be getting done constantly. I hope. So he's building away, which is good. Fuck tons of calories, apparently. Somebody's got diarrhea. That's cool. Okay, we've got loads of bad gas down there, which is good. That's what we want. Because this bad gas always goes downwards whenever it can. Apparently anyway. Gas permeable tile. Blocks the flow of liquid without obstructing the flow of gas. Okay. So, I could deconstruct that. The fuck am I doing? Deconstruct. Yeah. And then stick one of them in there. Oh, I've got another little dude. I wonder what that noise were. Okay. We need a digger. But we also need a constructor that we don't have. We've got loads of runners. We'll take you. We need the digger. Okay, so jobs. Newbie. Where's newbie? You can combat because you're fucking sweet at it. You're not doing that. You're not doing that. You're not doing that. Not doing that. You can harvest. I guess we'll set you to build, even though you're not very good at it, but you'll learn, and you can dig. Do you have a bed? Yeah, everybody's got a bed. What the fuck are you doing? How did you even get down there? Fucking stupid people. Right. Okay, that was bizarre. That was beyond bizarre. So now we need to put another tile back in there. Because I don't want people going down there. I don't even know how you got down there. Don't go down there. Get back up. Don't block them in. Right, just stop going down there for water. That's a bad idea. Don't block them in. Don't block them in. What is Dan even doing down there? See, now nobody has to be near Miss Farts a lot, which is good. Okay. Okay. Priority. Priority 9. How do we change the priority of things? Ah, like that. Okay, get it done, people. Get it done now. Quick. Please. Yes! Okay, now hopefully nobody will get trapped down there again. What the hell was that? There was a noise. Sounded like something had broken down. I don't think anything's broken down. Oh, look at my beautiful food supply now. That's what we like to see. Oh, it was that thing being built because it needs power. Oh yeah, this is coming along great. You guys can't breathe down there, but other than that, it's coming along great. I think I'm finally figuring out how this thing works. I need this. This is my goal for today. This gas chamber. What are you doing? Is there oxygen down there? Oh yeah, of course there is, because of this thing. Ah, right. Okay. Okay, so we have the pump there. We're going to want the pump outlets to go sort of through over the top, I think. Or I could just plonk it in the middle where the ladder is. That would work. Can I build things where a ladder is? I don't think I can, actually. So, like, if I was to go on power... Not power. Plumbing. Gas vent. Can I place... No, I can't place a gas vent there. Okay, so we'll at the minute we'll just have a singular gas vent there. And then we'll have gas pipes connecting across there. And then tiles across that. And then we're going to need power. I know, I'm aware that my whole power situation is an ugly abomination, and I could have run it all through the floor and had it looking pretty and stuff, but it doesn't matter. I like it how it is. It's fine. Insufficient oxygen generation. Fuck. So they're consuming more oxygen than I'm developing. Apparently. I mean, it's fine, it's not a lot more, so it should last, I think. No research task selected. What is going on? What's up with this? I'm out of algae? Oh shit, that's why. Pause. Oh crap. Oh crappy crap. These I don't think I need anymore. There's not going to be any more bad fumes up here. And the ones up here are going to pass through that vent, which is just what I wanted. I could do with placing another vent somewhere, like over here somewhere. These bits will vent that. I could do with building across here and having another vent here, maybe. Okay. We have lots of oxygen. It's not going to run out anytime soon, but I do need to start working on that, definitely. I have three people down there digging. I thought I'd only set two building, even. Oh no, one's digging. Two are building. I don't even know. I need algae. Right, we're going to have to dig this algae out. It's not a lot, but we need it. And then we're going to have to deconstruct those three. And place a tile in there. Two, just to be safe. Just to block that back off for the minute. And we will also dig that. For now. Is that oxygen in there? Oh shit, no, that's not oxygen, that's bad stuff. Fuck. Oh, fucky fuck. I really don't want to release all that. So we'll cancel those three and just hope that that's enough. I just want that little bit of extra algae. Deconstruct them, that should save some algae. There is more here, but not a lot. Then there's more in here. But I don't want to go back down there. Just yet. Okay, do we have good oxygen down there now? It's not bad. It's not bad at all. It's building enough for people to breathe. Building enough, making enough. And this is getting lower now. Which is also good. Or maybe I should have put a vent there. So all the bad stuff could go down there. I don't know. So now the only problem I'm going to have is if this starts pumping oxygen through here. I don't want that to happen. I just want it to be pumping carbon dioxide through there. Okay, we'll pause for a second. Oxygen. Then we want 6 of them. I know I don't really have the algae for this. But it has to be done. What's that do? Filtering contaminated oxygen out of the air. Okay, so does that mean I could just like place them everywhere and it'll just take it through one pipe, filter it and back out clean? So all of these yellow things would eventually find their way to that thing and it'd just clean the air? That's cool. I mean, I don't really need it, but it's cool. Okay, we need to prioritize level 9. How do I... Can I just press number 9? No, that doesn't do it. Can I click that? I don't know how to just... Can I not just select number 9, or do I have to go on each one and put it on 9? See, this seems silly. There has to be a quicker way to do it than this. Because this takes forever. Okay, this down here is looking good. See, look at this lovely oxygen that we're making down here. But then we're also going to need some electrics going through there. Okay, we've got a refrigerator. And a cooking station. Deep fried mush bar. We need it. Where's my cooking station? There. But I have one here as well. So I can put that there. And then... empty storage. Empty the storage. And deconstruct. Okay, I don't want the toilets right next to the cooking thing, but they'll have to do for now. Fried mush bar. Fabricate infinite of them. And then... we'll place a refrigerator there. Oh, see, now I can't get to that. Oh, you moron. Okay, so back down here, we want power. We don't want a generator. We want electrical wire. Oh, fuck, that's looking risky. Pause that a sec. It's okay, I think that's good. Right. Back on the power overlay. So we have power there. Why is that there? Did I connect that to the wrong point? What a fucking idiot. Not to worry. So then we want to stretch some power across here and then across there. Play, and then we want lighting. Oh, I don't have a ceiling lamp. Shit. Do I have research selected? I don't have research selected. Oh, you idiot. I know I've got another little minion guy. Okay, we want a ceiling lamp. That'll be down here. No, it's filtration, you moron. Oh, decor. Right there. Sweet. And we get another little doodler. You can do bits of everything, but you're an architect. You wake up early and you're a yokel. You're good at construction. That's really good. You're not so good at many other things, though. Construction, creativity, learning, tinkering, quick learner, narcoleptic, gastrophobia, diver's lungs. We'll take you. We need another constructor. So then jobs, new guy. Nope, nope, nope. Oh wait. Guess you can compost. In fact, no, you don't need to. You don't need that, don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. You can construct. I guess you can dig. And harvest. And sweep. You can also sweep. Okay, that'll do. What is going on here? What is this? What is happening? Why are you flooding my base? I put in too much water. I knew it was going to happen one day, but I did it. I meant to build a wall up there. I actually meant to, and I didn't. Fuck. Okay. Priorities, people. Pri-fucking-orities. Now would be a good way to figure out how to do a 9 really quick. Fuck's sake. Gotta do them individually again. Someone please tell me a shortcut for this. Oh man, can't believe I just pumped all that water. What an idiot. You're fucking all my electrics. I think. It's actually probably not. Okay, build the thing. Build the thing now. Oh yeah, that's it. That's cool. No. It's red alert. Red fucking alert. Okay, that'll do. Now it's not red alert. Do whatever you want. Okay, you didn't make it to bed, but it doesn't matter. Mop. We need you to mop everything. Mop my entire base. Wow, that couldn't have gone more wrong. I didn't realise that was going to overflow. I know I should have put the pump further down a bit. Is that going to carry on pumping? Even though it's going to be like under the water now? See, that was kind of what I was hoping as well. I was hoping that it'd get to that level and just stop. But apparently not. Oh, look at that deep fried mush bar. Oh, fridge. Fridge, all edible. Sweet. I like it. Storage compactor, yeah. Okay, this is going fine. Where's that water coming from? Down here. We don't want to mop that. I didn't even realise you could mop that. Oh, this is coming along nice. Other than the fact that this sand's just broken all my shit. So we need to dig all of that out. What's up with these things? Insufficient algae. Fuck. Shit. Okay. Refinement. Slime into algae. Do I have slime? It's not going to be a mineral. Is it a liquid? No. I don't think it'd be that. I don't think it's edible. It's not going to be a seed. No. Algae, contaminated dirt fertilizer. Fuck. Okay. We need algae. Lots of algae. Fuck. Fucky do. Alright. We can do it. We can do this. We got this. Where the fuck am I going to get more algae? There's some there, some there. Don't go that way though, that looks dangerous as all fuck. That doesn't even look like algae, it looks bad. Looks like bad shit that way. Dirt, granite. We definitely need that algae though. Okay, so we could prioritize that to a level 9, that to a level 9. Cancel those three, we don't need that. Build a ladder. This is going to be ugly as all fuck, but build a ladder up there. Dig out that. Cancel those two that I don't, three that I don't need. Okay, so that's some algae. Oh, that's slime. What the fuck's that? Abyssalite. That sounds deadly. There's more down there and more there, but I don't have a whole lot left, which kinda sucks. By kinda, I mean it really, really fucking sucks. Okay, so dig. We're going to have to dig out that. And that. 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 Put a ladder there. That's all we can do, really. That is all we can do. Can't really do anything else. Okay, so the purple shit's lighter than oxygen. So that's not going to be much of a big deal, I don't think. That's pumping oxygen into there? What is going on up here? What is all this shit? What happened to all my oxygen? What the fuck's happening? Oh, this is bad. Could this be because of the fryer? Is the fryer polluting things? Surely not. Can I have a fan that'll just blow all this bad shit this way? I mean, I'm kind of just hoping that this red stuff goes down here anyway. I mean, there's red stuff going in here, which is good. This is like the purest oxygen ever. Oh, crap. Crap. So what's everybody doing? What are all my builders and shit doing? Okay, you're actually building the ladder up here. Okay. Okay, so we're going to get some algae, finally. And then with the algae, I'll actually be able to do shit again. My pump's still pumping shit. This is running out really quick. Like, stupidly quick. This is pure oxygen now. What the hell? How did this turn into pure oxygen so quickly? And all this down here? I don't know how the hell. It's because these doors have been open a lot, isn't it? But it's fine, because all that's going to get pumped into there, and that should, in turn, bring all the bad things back down here. And then I'm going to pump all this stuff. Oh, shit. See now, do I want to be pumping this to the bottom floor? Because the oxygen will move upwards. So if I pump it out here, then it'll have no choice but to move from here this way, pushing all the bad stuff down here. That could work, I hope. Okay, but for now, we're going to need a ladder. I hate doing this part. Because then I'm going to have to seal that off again, and then that's when people get stuck. But then again, I've got the airlock here, so I shouldn't get stuck this time. And then I've got this eventually. This is prepared for when I eventually need the power. The power! Okay, I don't think my little dudes can reach those bits, so I'm just going to cancel them. Because that's fine. Build the ladder up there. I think, is that going to work? I don't even know anymore. I hope it works. Okay, we'll just try it. So then I want plumbing. And we want a gas pump. Here. Just one will do, I guess. Gas pipe will come out where the ladder is. Now, do I run it through the floor? I know nothing else on this is pretty, but I guess it won't hurt to have something that looks alright-ish. And we'll just plonk that there. And then the gas vent there. No. Gas vent there. That one, cancel. 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 And then we want some tiles to cover that. And that. Okay, get to work, people. Ah, oh, beautiful algae down here now. Okay. I think this could work. I think the oxygen farm will work. I really hope it does. Because I just had the idea last night. I was like, oh my god, that could work. It really could. But it probably won't. And if it doesn't... I mean, if it does, I'm going to need shitloads of algae to keep it up and running. I didn't think about that. Now, do I deconstruct those? I don't know. Was that? Iron ore? Seriously? You have to go in deadly places like that for iron? Surely not. Oh, there's sand there. Oh, you're totally going to get wiped out by that sand if you do it from the bottom. Oh, it didn't wipe you out. Okay. Okay, get rid of the sand because you're just dropping things on your head because you're an idiot. What happened? Research. Research complete. Open research, and we will take... I don't fucking know. Go for that. Why not? And then we want... the lights. Ceiling lights. Oh, fuck. Okay, okay. So we're going to need to place some tiles. This is going to look weird and ugly, but... it'll work. And then a ceiling light. Okay, get the tiles built. Build them tiles. Ceiling light there. And a ceiling light there. And then... again. Electric wire in there and in there. And that should make the algae things do more. Oh, then I need more wires. Balls. Like that? Does that do it? Yeah, of course that'll do it. Okay, build those. Sweet. And then deconstruct the ladder. And then place one of them in there. Okay, now the bad shit's down here again, getting pumped into here, that's turning into oxygen, that's floating upwards, into this, that's nice and pure, getting pumped all the way across here, and out here. Which should hopefully be pushing all of this shit slowly that way. And slowly floating up throughout the entire base. I actually think it's working. Oh my god, I've run out of bad stuff. It's working that well, I've, like, completely ran out of bad stuff. I've just got a bit there from where these guys are running. And then the bad shit from here from farts and poos and stuff. Oh my god! It's actually working! It actually works! And this oxygen in here is, like, really, really pure. Okay, these, I think, are just a waste now. These algae things. Why can I not I don't want to deconstruct hydrogen. Deconstruct those two. And those two. Because I don't think they're going to do a great deal for me, to be honest. It's just going to be wasting algae. Because there's going to be plenty of oxygen being made down here. What is that all about? Overpressurized. And what's up with that? Unbreathable and barely breathable. Are you fucking serious? Barely breathable? Don't be silly. And that one also overpressurized. It doesn't matter because it is still pumping stuff. Because it's going to keep the pressure, like, perfectly steady. Or it should be, anyway. And it's also pure looking. I love it. I actually love it. We've just got this tiny bit there. Okay, oxygen farm was a roaring success. It was a perfect, perfect success. Power, we want one of them. Insufficient materials. What the hell do we need for that then? Missing raw metal. So copper ore. We need shitloads of copper ore, apparently. I mean, it's not like we don't have a lot of that. Like, just lying around. Okay. I'm going to release all of the bad gas from up here. So I can acquire stuff. Because I need stuff. And we'll have some nice tiles. Fuck it, all the way across. And we'll dig out that. And that. Not that. Or them. Oh, that's algae, though. I do need the algae. Ah, fuck it. The algae can stay where it is. This is going really well. I can't believe how well this is going. I actually can't. Mainly just this. This is what I'm most impressed with. I can't believe how well this worked. See, and we get more red stuff slowly drifting down here. Oh, look how nice and bright blue this is. Okay, I think I have created the perfect oxygen farm. It is... Okay, it's not quite perfect, but it's pretty damn good. It is pretty damn good. Oh, and we've got another little doodler. Let's see what little doodler we can get. Oh, 13 on athletics? Twinkle toes. Light as a feather on their feet. Narcoleptic. Grease monkey. Strength and tinkering. Creativity and strength. Bodybuilder. Bodybuilding old lady. That's what we need. That is what my colony needs. A bodybuilding old lady with a small bladder. That's an interior decorator. Oh, but they expect good decor, which I can't do, and they're destructive. I think this guy. I know he's narcoleptic, but I still think that guy. Then we're going to need more beds. Furniture. Another cot. Stick another 3 down. I don't even know if I've got enough at the minute. We need more research doing as well. Screw it, we'll take that. Don't know why, but we will. Okay, new guy. You can combat. I guess you can art, if there's ever any art to be done. You can generate power, definitely. You're like main power generator now. Do you do anything other than generate power? Not really. Well, we'll just leave you doing that. I guess you can harvest and sweep. You can't build. You can deliver and you can dig. That'll do. That'll do nicely. Liquid vent overpressurized. That is perfectly fine as long as it doesn't cause any problems. As long as it just stops. If it just stops, then I'm fine with that. As long as there's no like leakages or anything. Yeah, that's cool. That's cool. We can deal with that all day long. Okay, have we got enough for the thing now? I don't know how long I've been recording this for. Possibly a really long time. Which, if I have, I'm really sorry. I really didn't mean to. But I mean, it's cool, it's cool. Okay, do I need power to power this? As daft as it sounds, because it creates power, but does it need power to run it? Or does... I don't even know. I do not rightly know. Can I build those through the door? Like that? Screw it, it'll do. This is going to be super important. Because then my runners won't have to run as much. Because I'll have some sort of automated power thing. And there's quite a lot of hydrogen in here. Is it hydrogen? Yeah, hydrogen generator. Okay, everybody sleeping. This is going so well. I don't have loads of food. I mean, I've got plenty of calories. So that's good. Not doing bad for one chef. Making those deep fried mush bars. Just a shame my base is really, really ugly. I don't need these lamps either. Why are they even there? They're just wasting power. I know they're not really hurting anything, but it is wasting power. Don't be letting all that pink stuff in here. Don't do it. That's what the airlock's for. Ah, I can't believe you let all that through, you peen. Okay, I don't know how to make a proper airlock, so it looks like we've got some pink stuff in here. It's not a lot, but it should be alright. We don't really need to do anything else. No gas intake? Oh, I have to... Fuck. I thought you just built it in the gas, so I didn't even need to do that. Ah, shit. Okay. I can do this. So... This... That was a beautiful noise, but I've just completely fucked all that up. This stuff's really light, isn't it? This gas. So if I build... If I build it to there, put a vent there. If my little doodlers can reach that, I hope they can. Okay, close that door. Oh yeah, but this room's already full of bad shit. Ah, fuck. Yeah, I know how to do the airlock now. I need to do a gas pump in here that pushes gas that way, and then a gas pump out here that pushes gas into here. But the gas pump in here has to be high up, otherwise this is just going to fill with oxygen and it'll be pointless. What am I doing? Why have I put an outlet on there? I'm such a dumbass. We want a gas pump on there. What the hell kind of noise is that? What the fuck's all this about? Okay, that was some weird shit going on. Please just build that quick. I'm sick of letting pink shit into my base. I know you can't breathe. I'm very sorry. Now get back in and finish what you were doing. So how are we doing for bad gas? Okay, we've got all this shit up here. We could do with a little deconstruction of one of them. And a little construction of one of these. Will that do? It's bedtime again. Oh, crap. Okay, well, this has gone on for quite a while, so I think I'm going to leave this episode here. We've made a hell of a lot of progress. My fucking oxygen farm is incredible. That was a really good idea. I'm sure there's going to be a lot of people out there that are like, that's shit, you could just do this, and it'll do it a hell of a lot better than what you've just done, you moron. But I'm really impressed with that. I thought it was good. It's out of the way. I'm not doing it inside my base. It's in its own separate little room with an airlock and everything. So it seems safer. Not that it's all that dangerous anyway. But anyway, I like it. And thank you guys for watching this episode. If you liked it, please hit the like button. It really helps out a lot. And if you feel you have anything to say, anything to ask, if you want to comment on my fucking oxygen farm because you've got a better idea, then feel free to do so and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. And if you want to see more, then feel free to subscribe and I will see you next time.